up in the air, the King of Kings. Give you worthy to be praised. Let's give our hearts to Him. God, that is so good that He is worthy of our praises. Why don't you join me and sing this old song? God is so good. God is so good. If you know this song, join with us. At your homes, in front of your televisions. Why don't we all stand up, lift our hands, that He is a good Father, that He loves us so much. Sing it again. I want you to join with us.
God is so good.
Come on, you can do it.
God is so good.
Sahana, Bella, Grace. Yes.
God is so good.
Hasn't He been good? Hasn't He been good to us?
So good.
So good.
God is so good. He is
a God that is so good. When darkness falls on the face of this earth, we can't make sense of what is happening or the systems that are at play. But we know that we are loved by a good God. And He says He is so good to us. He keeps us safe. He gives us provision. In this time when people are losing their jobs, He has fed our bellies to the full. And I want to challenge you. When He has been so, so good to us, that we need to give every ounce, every bit of our heart, every bit of our effort to our Maker that loves us so much that He would send His Son, His only Son, that whosoever believes in Him would not perish, but not only would He be able to enjoy His life here on earth, but He would have eternity with our Maker. If you believe that, I want you to sing with us again. I want you to sing this song that has very few words. That He is so good. That He loves us so much that He looks after us. Why don't you stand up if you're not? Why don't we surrender our bodies to what our spirit is saying, that we need to worship Him with all of our might, all of our energy, everything that we have.
It's so good to me. God is so good.
So good.
He is so good to me.
As we get ready for Jess to speak, she's speaking about being at the feet of Jesus. And isn't it a perfect time to remember that our God, our Maker, He deserves us to be at His feet. He deserves our humility. He deserves every ounce of love, every ounce of gratitude, every ounce of everything that we have to put at His feet and say, Jesus, have everything. You've got me. You've got in our worship.